Ball outside, bounce pass off to Howell. Howell left side to Duchesne. Duchesne holds it above his head, brings it back outside to Kenny Ball. 15-footer on the way, rims off, no good. Rebound tipped by Gibson, no good. Out of bounds, it belongs to Perry Simpson. Knocked away by Andy Knopf. Commodores missed on their first two opportunities. They don't have it out of bounds underneath their own basket. Gibson, the trigger, the inbound basket, it in and put up and in by Kenny Ball on the inside. He got away from the Raider defense. It's 2-0 Perry Central. Commodores with a full court press. Patberg brings it up floor to Yoakum. Yoakum down the middle, tries to get it to Knox, throws it away. Trying to dump the ball off to Andy Knox. First turnover on the Raiders. First turnover of the ball game. Perry Central has the ball, a two-point lead here in the early going. 7:15 to play in the first quarter. Duchesne against the Raider man-to-man, bounce pass off to Gibson. Gibson way out on the right wing, brings it towards the top of the key, lobs underneath for Duchesne in the lane. He double pumps, puts it up, no good. Knox has the rebound. He throws it out to Patberg. Patberg on the run, up floor now, slows it down. And the Raiders will set up on the offense for the first time. Commodores in a zone. Patberg from the wing, lets it fly, rims it out, no good. Gibson has the rebound. Off by Yoakum, he gets it off to Duchesne. Ron Patberg shot, rimmed in and out. And the Commodores bring it up floor. Duchesne with the ball. Works it out to Gibson on the wing. Gibson going down low. Now out to the 15-foot mark. Duchesne takes a 15-foot jumper, knocks it home. Dennis Duchesne with his first two. It's 4-0 Commodores. Raiders with the basketball. Ron Patberger across the timeline against the press. Stops down on the baseline in the middle of Yoakum. He makes a nice move inside, puts it off the glass, way off. And now we have a jump ball between Howell and Steinhardt. Perry Central, and they get the tip. Still near field by Patberg, but Duchesne comes away with it. Duchesne on the dribble against the man-to-man. Gibson. Thank you.
Tire received, Mr. Henry, with 8 points, and he was the factor in the offensive flow for Southridge.
Second half cap was controlled by the red. Rick Pat, Rick Gall, to Steinhardt, Bob, to Patberg.